Is it? Do we have Hertz? I don't think we have Hertz. Protagonist. The Superior Saber. Maybe we do. Yeah, Bird's Kingly Crown. I guess it is that one. I don't know. Oh well. We have a lot of things to make for people if we want them to be the absolute strongest. Not to mention we need to buy them after we make them. Fucking stupid crafting system. Where am I going? Oh, there, right. Yeah, let's go! Get our ass beat by Ray. Have we had a fight in this game that we were meant to lose? No, we haven't. Interesting. Or did we? Did we lose the first fight? No, we didn't. We beat the virus's ass. Speaking of, what happened to that whole... I think I already said this before. What happened to that whole subplot arc? I'm sure it's going to be the kind of thing where it happened at the very, very beginning. It's going to become prevalent at the very, very end of the game. We're not supposed to remember anything about it by then.
Hey, how long are you going to sit here spacing out?
Ooh, I can hear evil Ray's voice.
Silence. Calm down, will you? Stop buzzing around like a filthy little mosquito.
Oh, she speaks regular. Well, I'm still going to do evil Ray voice, okay? Evil Ray voice should sound evil.
I ain't no mosquito. I want you to hurry it up and go wild already. You say such ridiculous things. Someone important like me should sit in the back and wait.
Hmm.
You're the one being ridiculous. You used to go wild and screw crap up all the time. Used to? What are you talking about? I have no idea what you mean.
Hmm.
You're so full of it. In any event, sitting around here is so boring.
Yeah.
Oh? I'm afraid I don't understand. Since when was I obligated to do things for your entertainment?
Hmm.
Jeez, you're freaking annoying. I knew you were from the start.
Hmm.
Who are you calling annoying? I'm on top of the world right now. So, how about you laugh with me? You do jack all, so I'm bored to tears. I can't laugh now.
Hmm.
So noisy. Your incessant buzzing is far worse than any bug. Maybe I'll squash you.
Eh.
Squash them instead. You don't have to tell me that.
Yeah.
Look, they're finally here.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Such droll, incompetent, foolish, imbecilical nincompoops. They make me ever so angry.
What a face. Jesus. Wow.
Use that energy to fry them. I'll be watching from my box seats.
Mm.
Did you really hear something, Nepgear?
Everyone's so stupid.
Yes. I'm sure I heard voices coming from this direction.
Hmm.
You are positive you are not mistaken?
Hmm.
I didn't hear anything.
If nobody has any confidence in me, then I won't either.
God damn it.
I heard it. Someone was talking.
Yeah.
Oh. If Pishi heard it, then there's no doubt in my mind at all.
Fuck you! Fuck you! You betrayer of Nepgear!
Pishi has such good ears!
Fuck you too! Fuck you!
I'm used to this treatment now, but I don't really understand why it has to be like this.
I don't either, Nepgear. I don't either! I don't know why you get the shaft, and Noir gets hated on. I guess this is your punishment, eh? This is the punishment for becoming the main protagonist of a game. Unless, or the most popular in Noir's case, unless you're Neptune, the only person who's allowed to be the main protagonist and or the most popular person is Neptune. If either, say, Nepgear takes over as the main protagonist, she gets the shaft. If Noir becomes the most popular character in Hyperdimension Neptunia, she gets the shaft. It's just how it is. I understand.
How is it that Pishi is trusted and Nepgear is the punching bag? Self-loathing? The environment?
Even you don't know.
I'm not self-loathing. Seems like you really did hear something.
Hmm. No.
Oh, it's Mommy! Hi, Mommy!
Oh, God.
You're late!
Oh.
Yikes! Mommy?
You there. How dare you raise your voice at a small child?
Yeah, asshole.
That's so mean.
Yeah, asshole.
Silence! for mere CPUs to make me wait this long.
Asshole! Oh, sorry.
How hateful and unpleasant and utterly pretentious can you be?
Excuse me?
She's pissed off for selfish reasons.
Yep.
Neptune, this woman was definitely in our world too.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but something's wacky to me. Was this really her personality?
Nope.
Mommy, are you angry?
I am not your mother. I never dated any man, and I certainly never gave birth to you.
Well.
So stop treating me like your mother. Oh, gee, I'm so sorry that I haven't got married yet.
Wow.
Mommy, you don't like me anymore?
You're gonna get your ass fucking beat.
Hey, no making Pico cry. You've gone too far, you old bag.
Yeah. Oh.
Haven't you been listening? She's just been spouting nonsense. It's time you told us who you are and why you do something like this. What? You think I'd tell you just because you asked? Are you dense? Do you want to die, you stupid brat?
Wow. You really are an asshole.
What? Oh, how mortifying. Because I didn't do well enough, I had let these CPUs do whatever they please. Oh, I hate myself so much. Look, I'm in complete shock.
You really are just a fucking asshole.
What's wrong with her?
I have no idea.
Was this really your mother, Pishi?
No.
No, my mommy was very nice to me. She was always scared and nervous, but she was still nice.
Yeah.
Seeing the psychotic display, I can't imagine they're the same person. Who's psychotic? Everyone acts like there's something wrong with me, but I'm correct at everything, ever.
You remind me of a friend I used to have. What an asshole.
You're the ones who are wrong. This whole world is wrong.
What an asshole.
She repeats her crazy speeches more than late night programming.
You don't have to force a joke in now, of all times.
Yeah, true.
But you guys, she's way creepy. She's like a serial killer, or maybe she hears secret messages on the radio.
I have such a strong sense of responsibility, though, so I need to clean up this mess with my own hands. Even then, you kept me waiting thanks to your slowness and your damn lollygagging.
I think I get it. We were drawn out here just as she planned.
Well, yeah.
And she made Pishi cry for such a silly reason.
What an asshole.
Mommy!
Okay, can we beat her ass now? Has Pluria gone berserk yet?
Blah, blah, blah. You told us your story, right?
Yep. Alright.
A woman who makes a child cry has no right to act so haughty.
Wow. Wow. Okay, you say so.
Goodness! Pluria, don't change without warning again!
No, this is the perfect time to do it.
But Sadie might stand a chance against this weird radio station subliminal message-hearing chick.
Still on that?
Your true, vulgar self appears, I see. This is why you CPUs are vile and vicious blights!
God damn it.
Oh, trying to rile me up with words? I'm more likely to react to praise than insults. I have a feeling things are gonna get out of hand, so transform!
Yeah!
But I'm going to pass on taking point. Neptune, transform and manage this situation somehow, would you?
Okay.
Hey, that's not fair. Pretty sneaky, Noir.
It is your responsibility here.
La, la, la. Can't hear you.
God damn it.
Yet another scandalously dressed CPU.
I'd like to see your CPU form.
It was a mistake for people to worship beings like you from the start. As I thought, you're all wrong.
Okay.
So she says, Vert, how does that make you feel?
Why throw the spotlight over to me? Well, it makes me feel quite upset.
Okay.
There is nothing amiss with a gorgeous woman like myself wearing whatever she feels beautiful in.
All right.
Of course, it would be most unbecoming for someone of her age.
Yeah, yeah.
You're a
at the upper end of that age bracket too, you know.
Did you say something?
Not a word. Anyway.
Yeah, just, you know, whatever.
Nothing's gonna get through to her. So all we can do is smack this bitch up a bit.
Yeah, all right.
Smack who up now? Oh, gosh. I don't get what you're saying at all. Was that a joke? It was pretty bad.
You're like Gladys at this whole insulting thing.
CPUs could never. There is no way I will be defeated by mere CPUs.
We're gonna fight Ray.
That
just Ray.
Sure does get a lot of exercise. Will it scream, sob, and beg the same amount? I look forward to finding out.
Everyone's just saying whatever cool lines they want. What do? Can anyone help end this scene yet?
We could transform at least. She does seem rather strong.
Yeah.
Maybe I'm too anxious, but when I transform, I turn into that serious leader type of lady girl.
Yep.
And then I'll end up taking control of the situation, just like Noir done bossed me to do earlier.
Yep.
I don't follow you, honestly.
She doesn't want to do what Noir says.
My personality doesn't change at all anyway.
Yeah.
Don't be so depressing, sis. Okay, fine. I'll join you.
Alright, time to take control, as Noir says.
As I calm down and think it over, everything will resolve itself if we simply make it so she can't speak.
Yeah.
Neptune, I don't think that's what a serious leader should say.
Not really.
Wonderful! You're all getting riled up. I'll remove you from this world all at once! Or perhaps one at a time will be more fun! Oh, I can't decide. Both options have their perks.
You really are like Gladys.
She's been rambling on for about 101 lines of dialogue now, huh?
Who cares? If she won't listen to us, we don't have to hold back.
Yeah, true.
Fair enough.
I guess.
I've grown tired of this directionless blathering. Shall we?
Plute! Hey, Plute!
Huh?
What is it? Pishi, you are free to transform as well, you know.
Are you gonna bully Mommy?
Oh.
Pico. Not at all. You get smacked on your head when you're bad, don't you? By Neppy or Iffy?
They bought me real good. And then I apologize.
Yeah.
This is the same as that. Your mommy needs to be punished when she's been a bad girl, too. She needs to get knocked down onto her knees and beg for her master's forgiveness. Do you understand?
Plutie, the longer you try to explain it, the worse it's getting.
Yeah.
You'll knock mommy onto her knees?
Yep.
Hishi, no! Don't let her words intrigue you!
Do not give her any strange ideas.
Oh, God.
You can make her do that, right, Pishi?
Oh, God.
You're strong, aren't you?
Yeah, I can. I can do it.
Oh, God.
I'll knock Mommy down onto her knees for being bad.
Okay.
Pico, that's so wrong of you to say.
Yeah.
You mustn't say such awful things.
It's a little late. Whatever.
I guess this could be considered one form of discipline.
Let's just...
More like domesticating a wild animal, if you ask me.
You're all ignoring me, aren't you? I hate that, but I'll forgive you since I'm ever so generous.
Wow.
Spout whatever nonsense you like as your final joke before you depart from this plane of existence!
Edgy.
I don't disagree.
Can we fight you already?
But you're taking it too far. I find it to be aggravating.
Mommy, I'm gonna give it my best to bop you on the head and make you say you're sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, I take it back. You're saying things that are far too dumb. I can't take this anymore.
Can we fight?
Allow me to remove you from game industry with all my might in an instant!
We've already said like the ending lines like five times now. What? What?
Huh? That form is...
You're also a CPU.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay.
I will not hold back.
Okay.
I'll finish this in one go.
Okay. So, I knew that Ray Wrights was a CPU, or she was going to become a CPU at some point. Little did I know she was already a CPU. Also, you dress more provocatively than anyone else. Bert, you want to contest? No, Bert dresses a little more provocatively. Still, I'd say Bert has more coverage on the legs. You're definitely very provocative. So, I mean, we've already established that you are an extreme fucking hypocrite, but, you know, whatever. Whatever.
I've got you.
This probably isn't going to be the end, but whatever.
Finally.
Yeah, let's give you a whole lot of SP. Do I have any more SP boosters of any kind? I have the horse bird sashimi. Here you go.
I'll end this.
Now we have a strength booster. Yeah. Is she the strongest? Who cares?
How's this?
Those who wish to die,
come forward.
Well, Blonde isn't gonna be attacking anyway, so I mean, I guess that's fantastic. However, alright, she's gonna be attacking for like a single move, so I can get my ESP or SP all the way up. And they can't combo. Oh, I already comboed it, right?
What to do?
Heal Blonde so she doesn't die.
I will not let you have it your way.
You be on standby in case she seals.
Come forward.
In case she seals Neptune.
Let go.
Oh nope, not dead. Guardian Force, let's go.
The first strike is mine.
Yep.
How long can you withstand this onslaught?
I don't know.
Why, you?
I guess we'll find out, won't we? Oh, hey, Blonde.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Finish it.
Your voice.
Full strength.
All right.
Beautiful,
nice
beautiful,
cube.
Beautiful.
Are you ready?
Now, I can't tell if that was extremely strong and she's just really defensive or if that was kind of weak. Because Pluto HD and Neptune HD themselves have done more than that, but I don't know. Either way, what does the most damage? This, but you have more of
I'll
this, so
best.
We'll do Kinestra Slash. She has no guard right now. Let's just take advantage of it while we can.
Beautiful.
Finally.
You just said, oh my god, you are, what's his name? What's his name? It's from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. I've never watched. I watched two episodes of the show, but I know from my time on the Undertale wiki that the mad dummy that says futile, 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 and worthless, 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 whatever, he is kind of like this one character from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure who says the same line that you just said, futile, futile, futile. That was probably a really bad description of what I'm trying to explain. Whatever, just go away.
Take this and this and this.
Yep. So that was a pretty cool move. We still need to see it in human.
You're an eyesore.
Oh. Ha 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 ha. Funny joke. Funny joke. Everyone died.
Ready?
What a funny joke. That's a really funny joke. Oh, you know what's funnier? They are close enough to be revived. Oh, how funny. That's really funny. Wow. Fun. E. Fun E.
To entertain. I can't believe I lost.
I can't either. I can't believe this has just happened. Wow.
Are you ready?
I guess. Yeah. We're ready.
Maybe this is a bit much.
No.
I needed your help or anything.
What the fuck just happened?
I'll use this.
Okay. Freaking Ray Wrights used Earthquake. Super effective on us, even though we're flying, I guess. Alright. That was something. I don't know if I skipped her attack or not. I don't recall. Wow.
How is this?
Someone's gonna die.
Yeah.
best action now.
You missed. Okay. Alright. We need to kill her fucking fast.
Processor unit.
Before that happens, a fucking gen.
I will not let you have it your way.
Don't have anything to do. Perhaps it wouldn't be out of the question to swap out. Now that we have our health back. Not you, of course, Vert. We're not giving the spotlight to 5B, so to speak. At a time like this. Be
yes,
she?
I'll leave the rest to you.
Blutie?
Yes.
The fun is about
exciting.
To begin.
I guess you don't have your AXE. Yeah. Guard Strike has to be the... I don't know. Because you don't have any XE regularly now. But I swear you did in the first game. Maybe it was one. I don't know. Valkyrie Claw. Batman?
Feudal. I'm ready anytime.
Yep, you can give it over to Nepgear.
Good. Please leave it to me.
Finally.
Ooh. No, I don't have a, formation skill with Nepgear, unfortunately. Oh well. There you go.
Oh, you're a naughty one.
Very.
Yet?
Come on. She's gotta die eventually. We will kill. Oh god, that did no damage. I don't have any EXE to use. Do I have one? Do I have any EXE that I can? Man, I can get Plutia's up. I guess I don't have anything to give you other than Horsebird Sashimi. So here you fucking go.
Now here I go.
It's no time. What shall I do?
You have enough.
Please.
No, it's fucking three. Come on. God damn it.
Try to enter
insects.
I played around too much.
It's my turn.
Here you go.
It's my turn.
Back
in. I will show you the power of a CPU.
All right, yeah. All right, this is gonna be the end. We're gonna heal you.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
We're gonna give you the Horsebird's sashimi.
Can I use
it's away, sure.
Here I go.
Finally.
We need it. Next. Verbal abuse.
It's time for your punishment to enjoy this. You need to be a master.
Feudal.
I'll make you
wait. It's my turn.
Okay, next. Intelligent booster, please. No fucking intelligence. Why would I have an intelligence booster? Netball EXE. Interesting. Hearts of Cheer, Raise of Strength, not Intelligence. Ooh, Vert can raise Intelligence if she has her own SP.
It
does feel like a waste, doesn't it? It does feel like a fucking waste, doesn't it, Pishi? Doesn't it, Pishi? Do I really care right now? Do I really care to revive her?
May I begin?
I do. I do care to revive her. Get up.
Sometimes.
What should I do?
Bigger.
Can I use this?
Yep.
I will not let you
okay.
Your way.
Okay. Now. Whatever breaks the guard.
May I begin?
Yes, you may. Please.
I'm taking a liking
kill
to
her.
So I'll show you my
kill her.
Special attack.
Give her to the evil insider. It's her true form. I don't know. Is she always evil? I don't know. She's a CPU?
Insolent!
Bye.
I'll give you a little extra service.
As about as powerful as you can be, Plutie. Of course, she does have a little guard. And she does...
Why no, me?
You don't break damage limit, but... Oh, hell.
That felt good.
I bet it did. Alright, let's finish it up so I can finish it up. So to speak.
Impossible!
What happened to your head armor? Wow, that was fast. You normal? Oh, okay.
Mommy!
Neptune. She just...
Yeah, she transformed.
Yep.
I think that creeper did say she had powers similar to ours, but...
Yeah.
This is not just similar. It's the exact same thing.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Oh, good for you, Noir. You weren't tricked, for once.
Eh.
Aw. I plan to leave things as is. But I guess we still need her to answer some of our questions.
Yep.
Sadie, nothing too severe. Do you understand?
What shall I do to her?
No! I don't... Bad clue!
Yeah, I don't think Peach will let you.
Enough with the tormenting jokes.
Anyway, we need to bring her back with us. We'll have to treat her wounds as well.
Oh, boy.
Damn it. Sounds like we just picked up some unwanted baggage.
Yeah.
Man, she lost even when she was like that? That's so like her to screw up at the most important moment. Then it's all over on this side. I bet things are super screwed up on the other side, though.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll get one last bit of excitement after all.
Yeah, other Ray. From there. Yeah, I know.